So before anybody assumes that I'm practicing to be a stripper, not the case. Pole dancing has a very negative stereotype to it, and I'm just here to tell you that it's a great workout and it can help you build strength, flexibility, and confidence. Very heavy on the confidence. So mommy, daddy, I'm talking to you. Don't assume that I'm practicing to be a stripper, because I'm not. I'm just really having fun and trying something new. Enjoy the video, guys. Now I'm gonna get ready for my pole dancing class. I don't think it's dancing really, but it's just like learning about a pole, I guess. I just came back from a walk. I did not go to the gym today. I've honestly been slacking on my gym-ish. I still go, but like, it's just starting to get boring. I got my focus 10,000 steps and it's 7 o'clock. We're doing pole dancing. Okay, so last time we did a pole conditioning class and I wore tights. This girl did not tell me that I need to wear shorts.
Okay, listen, like, if you ever seen a pole dancing
but
video,
I don't do pole dancing,
but like, if you've never seen a video, I mean, like, you would think like you'd have to wear shorts, you know, your legs have to be showing so they can rip on.
Yeah, but like,
okay, I forgot to tell her, but you know, I thought she would have known.
Do you guys need to change or anything?
No,
or?
I just have to take my pants off, that's about it.
Okay. Well, there's a locker room here for you to change. There's also a bathroom in there and a water machine. Whenever you're ready, just take your shoes off, okay. Grab a mat, and then just swing the bathroom. It's this room. This is the pole room.
Okay.
All right, let me know if you guys need anything else. Right,
thank you. All right, I'm going to get. Let's go right there.
I just can't get enough. Honey got a sexy old steaming. She got a hotness of you beaming. Perfection, mommy, you gleaming. Inception, you got it on the dreaming. Damn, baby, I'm beaming. I'm tryna holler at you, I'm screaming. Love you down this evening.
Love you, yeah, you know you are my demon.
Thank you. come back home, obviously, because this is not a pool place. It's not a fitness place. Why did I have to say it like that?
I'm going to sleep. I'm going to spend some time with God. This one's for you guys, my Bible. Holy Bible. I'm going to read it. I'm going to plan my day tomorrow and plan my day for tomorrow. And yeah. So I just want to thank you guys for watching. If you made it this far, like, comment, subscribe. Just saying the basic YouTuber things. anyways, bye.